In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to draw a popsicle stick. So first of all, you're going to need your stick. Draw upwards like this. And you'll get a nice big fat popsicle. You can draw little lines like it's melting in the hot sun. Summer day. It's gonna be kawaii, so I think I'll get some big eyes. Not the best, but I think it'll do. Give me one of those joke popsicles. How I write my cursive. Oops, it can be like this. Oh, I'm liking this. Come and fly away with me. Come and fly away with me. With me. All these videos were filmed at the same time, so if you're wondering why the lighting hasn't really changed in any of these videos, like the past three videos, we've all been filmed in the same lighting, so let's go get into those joke popsicles. Can I have a piece melting away, so I think I'll give him one here too. So, that is how you draw a cute popsicle. And here are all of our drawings on this channel so far. So our first one was a guinea pig. That was one of my favorites. I think our dolphin came out really good. Our ice cream cone was funny. And our popsicle. Next video, I will be doing origami. Yeah, you've been waiting for it, origami. See ya. What should I do? I think I should do a ninja star.